Hey guys, ChillGamer101 here, and we're just gonna go ahead and collect this. And apparently I'm still missing three. Or two, rather. Why am I missing two probes? Why? Why? Well, I guess I'll have to cut ahead. Alright, we're back. I'm back, rather. I just found the last two probes. They're over here. Do you think I have time for you right now? Alright, let's leave. That's it for Uniontown. Last time you'll ever see it. In this Let's Play, rather. New what available? I don't know. The Lone Gunman. Let's see what we got here. That's it for the probes for this game, now for the rest of the missions. Oh.
I've been monitoring the radio. This human wither says the president will appear before his subjects today. This president must be more integral to their social order than I suspected.
Huh.
I have noticed a significant increase in activity in front of the White House.
Right on. Just tell me where he is and what he looks like.
The mothership's tracking system is broken. I think he uses those convoys of long black vehicles for transit.
You think?
I can't exactly pinpoint the president from orbit, Crypto. It's not like he walks around with a big red arrow over his head. I need vehicles so we can identify him.
Oh, we have extra constant. Extra concentration so we can stay in disguise for longer. Dude.
This feeling like someone's listening to my every thought. I just can't shake it.
Wow. That's kind of weird. It's like he knows. Or he like feels that we're scanning him. Alright, why is there so much wrecked cars? I don't understand.
Okay, I'm fairly certain my neck isn't supposed to be stuck at that particular angle.
Okay. Let's just keep marching along.
Look for reds under the bed, Kimmy.
Here we are.
Party of one.
There! Quickly! Follow those cars!
Alright.
Scanning. Oh, look! Their vehicles use hydrocarbon combustion. Oh, great. Crypto, try not to breathe.
Alright.
Heck, what am I so worried about? What's it to me if the president gets whacked? You gotta remember to salute them.
Do not walk into that. Do not walk into that either. Stay away from all majestics.
Passengers and components are both made of carbon compounds. They must have gotten the Soylent Green leather interior. Pricey option.
Huh. It sounds like a nice interior right there, if I do say so myself. Don't walk into the water by accident.
Oh, their electronics are masking all human neuroelectrical signals. Well, so much for biorhythms.
Yeah.
We still got the horoscope, though.
Hey, we still got that. The solution to all of our problems.
just think that, Lumberjacks football,
what were you doing?
Look out! It's an ambush! Circle the wagons! Throw me a shotgun! Get the women folk inside!
Oh, alright then.
I really must stop watching human television.
I think we have to destroy them, yep. So we came out of disguise for a reason. Oh, they have... Oh, they all have those weapons. There we go. Oh, we already got robots on us. It looks like we're gonna have to... You know what? Ion detonator should do. There we go. Heal up. There.
Double amber. Gotta hand it to those monkeys.
The real creature has just made another broadcast. Says the president will be appearing before his subjects.
Again, perfect aim. Even when he's getting shot at. Can't really understand what you're saying, Crypto. Yeah, one less robot to worry about. Why am I going in disguise? What's the objective? Alright.
Very smooth! The world wouldn't expect the humans to take this lying down. But hey, you're in deep hell now, right? You can take care of yourself. Crypto, the dudes in dark have found your saucer! I think they're planning to destroy it this time. I'm no expert in human explosives, but it looks to me like they're laying enough to breach the power cells. That could vaporize the entire city.
Oh. Tanks, 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 tanks. I hate you and your perfect aim. Anyway, let's not mess around here. We'll actually make our way to the saucer. Hope we make it. Yeah. 45 seconds, can we do it? There's our saucer.
Hurry! They're going to destroy your saucer! No! I say no, Rekord! Another piece of property!
Alright. Disintegrate array. Alright. Ah, dude! There. Enter saucer. Sorry for the lack of commentary once again, I just don't want to die. Well, we assassinated the president, so... That should be it. President in peril. There. See if we have any new upgrades available for us. Alright. See what Pox has.
Just what you need, a bigger gun. Well, you could learn to better utilize your ability.
Alright. 4 additional targets, alright.
Good to go. Don't use it all in one place.
That should do. Let's start the next mission. The Furon Filmbusters. Alright. I think that's what it said. Yep, the Furon Filibusters, whatever.
Now that the president is dead, the human senators are voting for a new leader. The vote is agonizingly close.
Doesn't the vice president become president?
Just shut up and kill those senators before they get inside the Capitol!
Crypto, gotta love ya. Not in that way, though. Well, let's do this.
Watch out! I detect military units nearby. With my military unit, Detectotron.
Come on, destroy them.
Reported alien sightings in the facility.
I guess we just have to kill these guys. Destroy the truck.
Hurry, Kendall! They're using the side entrance north of your position.
Alright, stop the senators using the side entrance. That'll do. Gonna have to end this soon, though.
I see your senator, as well as some soldiers.
Might as well blow this up. I guess all we need is the disintegrator ready for this. Nope, you're not getting in. And make sure you stick to the entrance.
Oh no! They're at the main gates again!
Okay, so what's the good news?
The good news.
This time they're all heavily armed.
Oh, goody.
And hold them back, Crypto! The vote is almost over!
It'll be over in the next video.